Kuznetsov, Ovechkin. Orlov joins the rush as Wilson plays it off the boards. Wrist shot deflected by Nudelvara. Ovechkin from the right wing corner looking for Orlov. Orlov had it bounce away from him. On to Panarin across the line. Atkinson, Panarin scores!
Well, Alexander Ovechkin, he can bring in the offensive zone with the shot, but when it comes to passing, this one is a little off, and Orlov cannot recover. You can see he tries to play that puck off the wall. Panarin and Atkinson pick it up, and they go to work. Confidence up the ice. It's a tic-tac, tic-tac goal play. But it all starts off Ovechkin trying to get creative with a pass. These guys finish it off. You take it, I got it, and Panarin puts it in. Blue Jackets have tied it up.
4:12, the time of Panarin's second playoff goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs. And the Jackets again have come back to tie it up.
Pass there to Kuznetsov, and then Ovechkin through neutral. Alex Ovechkin wing to wing. Wilson lets it go, blocked by Nudivara. Alex Ovechkin drags it cross rink for Orlov. Off the carom, it'll start Panarin and Atkinson in a 2-on-1 the other way. Atkinson closes for Panarin. He scores. Brilliant movement of the puck.
Orlov couldn't handle the pass. That was diagonal from Alex Ovechkin. Bounced off his stick. Couldn't regain his composure to keep the puck in. And it's off to the races. The two guys you don't want to go on a two-on-one. One, two passes, three passes, four passes. And it's behind Braden Holtby with John Carlson, the only man back. And look at this shot. And it's deadly. And Panarin puts it in to tie it up. It's all Cam Atkinson. The way he feathered that across. Talk about an execution on a two-on-one. It started 10 feet inside the offensive zone, and it ends up in the Capitals' net.
Break here, Panarin getting it back from Atkinson. To Atkinson again, Panarin the shot, scores! What a beautiful goal! It's tied 2-2.
Holy jumping, you see that kind of passing in hockey sense. That is something else. It's tic-tac-toe and in the net. Neither one wanted it after it took a crazy bounce off the board, getting beyond the defenseman. Backhand pass, forehand pass, and then almost with his skates along the goal line on the right side of your screen. Watch Panarin shoot in position. And he beats the goaltender, stretched out. A brilliant pass by Atkinson on the return feed. Just a beautiful goal to watch.
Territoire central d'Erovechkin, transversal à Wilson. Wilson décercle son tir, dévie sur le bâton de Nutivara. S'arrête le filet. Ovechkin renverra vers Orlov au décercle. Orlov perd de possession, revirement. Panarin s'amène avec Atkinson, 2 contre 1. Panarin, Atkinson, Panarin, le tir, le but! Artémi Panarin, c'est 2-2!
Erreur tout d'abord à la ligne bleue des Blue Jackets de Dmitri Orlov, le défenseur. Une passe, une deuxième passe, une troisième passe, une quatrième passe. Voilà qui est complété. Le défenseur du côté de Washington est Carlson, mais là, on lui fait faire la toupie. Tellement on a passé la rondelle très rapidement. Atkinson du côté de Panarin pour compléter la séquence. Est 2-2.
Here's a pass back across, intended for Orlov. It got by him. The Blue Jackets will bring it out. Panarin gives it to Atkinson, back to Panarin. Get to Atkinson again, back to Panarin. And he scores! Oh, bake me a big loaf, Redman! The Blue Jackets have tied this game at 2.